No one's ever killed a shark, apparently. Well, I'm gonna be the first. Alright, where is this guy? Where is he? To think that after this we have to hunt crocodiles and wild pigs and stuff, which apparently they're quite hostile as well, so you gotta be careful. There's one. There's one right there. You can see it. Fish and chips. What we have for tea. Confirmed. It's a confirmed. No, don't sink. Can I push it up? Please tell me I can push it up. I can. Push it up beyond. This is coming with me. Come on, I need your head. I need the head. Come on! Please! Oh, he's got stuck on the rock. Here we go, push it out from the rock. I need to come up onto the shore. Fat brute. And he hit the surface. Wait, is there even a viable option getting it up here? I think it's probably going to get stuck on this. I've got a really bad feeling it might. Okay, I need to get back down. You're coming with me. Come on, get up. It's not moving, I don't think. Wait, okay, we're making progress. Come on. It's so close. I can see it. I just need to get high enough so I can cut its head off. And it's all fine and dandy. It's all... It's almost... So close! It's so close! Okay. I think what I need to do is I need to push it. Oh no, I'm not doing anything that way. Okay, I made a lot of progress there. Okay, we got this. No, we need to get it out of the water. Look at that. Nothing but me spear. You gonna cut the head off? Look at it though. That's pretty impressive. I don't know about you, but that's impressive. I can't chop it up. That's made me really depressed. Yeah, I'm not actually hitting it. Damn it. Maybe I flip it over. Come on. No. No. I killed the deer. It took me forever. Can't even get its head off. And it despawns in front of me. Okay. I'm done. I'm finished. Oh, for goodness sakes. I'm quite disappointed in the game now. That took a lot of effort to do that. Well, I've confirmed a kill. I'm gonna take one of these shark heads here off. And I'll run that back to my base. So we'll grab the machete. Not the machete, the katana. Then we'll run back and get some of these tortoises. I think that'll be it for this episode. I don't know if I can do much more. I've spent ages trying to make this. Okay, let's get this. This one doesn't look as nearly as cool either. It's not as dark coloured. Oh well. This is going right in the middle of my wall. Hey, a mushroom. No, my head. Oh, I would be so mad. Like, I would be unbelievably salty if I lost that. I would have been furious. I've spent like a good 2 hours trying to get this. Like, no joke. Like, right, smack. Bang. In the middle. Yes. That is fantastic. I love that. That's cool. That is so cool. I'll probably put the crocodile and the pig's head on either side of it. I reckon that would look pretty dope. So far on the list, we have got a tortoise, lizard, rabbit, deer, raccoon, seagull, and we got the great white shark. So today, we'll be going after turtles, Canadian geese, boars, and crocodiles, or alligators, depends. So I think we will start off with the Canadian geese. They're by Geese Lake. So we'll head down by that way. I think that's south from us. It's south a little bit. I have to look on the map. But yeah, we'll head down that way. We'll get the geese first, and then I'm not too sure where to get the toads. I don't even know if you can stick them on your wall. Some animals you can and can't stick on your wall, which is really disappointing. I really think you should be able to do all of them. But that would be pretty cool to stick on my wall next to the shark head. I'm pretty sure Geese Lake is this way. I'm pretty sure it is. Wait, I'll craft a spear. I'm pretty sure you can't put a goose's head on a wall. I've never seen a pig in the game though. I've never seen a wild boar. I don't even know where to look. I don't know if they're like a random thing or they just spawn in certain areas like everything else does. So we just have to have a wee look around and see what's up. So if we go up here a bit and then turn left, there'll be Geese Lake. We get ourselves a geese head. Goose. Geese? Goose? No, goose. Yeah, it's a goose. So get ourselves a goose head and then we will... Wait, does that mean we're in Canada if it's Canadian goose? No, never mind, who cares. So we get this thing and stick it on your wall and then we'll head over and grab some... That was something there. So Geese Lake should be down here? Because there's a... Oh, there are bats in here. Bats is one of the things on the list. I'll find Geese Lake first. I know where that is now. I can head back there when I want to. I need to find Geese Lake. And Geese Lake. I know for certain you can't get a bat head, that's why I'm going for the geese first. So. Okay, well, that was a bit high. Bit lower. Got it. Yeah, Can we scare them up onto the land? Let's. I got a goose though, so let's try and get this up. Ah, it's not cooperating. How am I supposed to do this one? Why can't you pick up and carry these bodies of all creatures? You can do. Why not this? So I've killed a Canadian geese. I can't get it on my wall yet. That was close. Can I actually get this into the, can't you scare them onto the water's edge? Oh, let me make a spear before I do that. Hey, goose. Hey, goosey, 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 goosey. Okay. Yes! On the land. This one's flying, this one's... If they come a bit closer, I've got it. Oh, I could pretty much spear it from there. Okay, can I push this up a bit? Come on, I need your head. No! Okay, and they come in and out here. Man, I'm really gutted about that. It's really annoying. Oh, I spilt my drink. I saw one flying and I got excited. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I was just thinking, I got excited because maybe I can shoot them out of the sky. Huh? Brilliant idea. I thought so. You can hit other birds in mid-flight. See if we can get a goose. Oh, here we go. Come on. Have all the geese left the lake? Damn it! Can't get the goose, whatever it's called. Turtle. Can't kill this one apparently, and it's good too. Okay. Got him. Where's his head? Here we go, and then bam. It looks the exact same as a tortoise head. That's fine. Let's head back home and stick that on the wall. Now we have two turtles. This wall's looking pretty good. I'm gonna begin to wonder where these pigs are at. I haven't seen any pigs. I don't even know the pigs in the game until I searched them up online for the list. Speaking of which, where is that thing? So it's day 37. Still haven't got a geese. Still haven't got a boar. Still haven't got a crocodile. I think what I might do before I head over to Geese Lake is see if I can actually get an alligator. They're on the other side of the lake where I'm at, so it shouldn't be too hard to get them. If I remember correctly, there was some out by my old house. I'm pretty sure I bumped into some on the first day. So head this way, I'll head up the side of the hill and then we'll be good. I just walked right into it. Okay, let's see if we can see how much we can pee this thing off. Here we go. Let's grab my sword. Skin this bad boy. That's gonna make a beautiful addition to my wall. Now, I've got this alligator head, but now I've got the problem of heading back now because I know there's a ton of cannibals that way. I should have brought my raft. It would have made things. Can I? Would it fit on the raft? See, that's my problem there now. To find a way around these guys. Oh no, they know I'm here. Where's my alligator head? It's a crocodile. I'm gonna run over here. The guy's like, what? What just happened? It's like, bro. Ah. You wanna go? Where's my alligator head? I will defend this head with my life. Let's clear the battleground. Try to surround you. I need to back myself up. It's gonna take forever. Can you shut up? Do you like your drink? I need to get out of here before the rest of those guys come along. Here comes the cavalry. I swear. You stay right there. That's right. Yeah, run, run. Get this gator here, then let's go. Oh, look at the stalker. Keep running! This guy's ticked. Wait, will they stalk me back to my base? Oh, I see a guy. I'm running out of energy. Where'd he go? Dude, I'm getting the heck out of here, man. Okay, here we go. And then I'll have my crocodile head here. Look at that, that's pretty cool. This pig, I don't know where to find this pig at. They're the Canadian geese.